is short. In the Bible, in the book of James, chapter 4, there is a question. What is your life? And the answer is, our life, your life, is like a morning fog. It is here for a little while, then it's gone. Our life passes so quickly, and I cannot get young people to understand how brief life is and how quick it passes. I am 53 years old, and it seems like yesterday I was in school. Irish men are now expected to live for 78 years, and Irish women for 82 years. What a thing it is when you think that you have just one short life to live, and it will all be over soon. Time is running out for all of us. Time is too short. And the Bible says, redeem the time because the days are evil. And the days in which we are living now are very evil. And what is important is the quality and not the length of the life. Why? Jesus was only 33 years old, and at the end of his life he said, I finished the work that God gave me to do. If God gave you another 1, 5, or 10 years, would your work be finished? You need to walk with God. If you do, you too can finish the work that God gave you to do. Invest this little time that we have in the kingdom of God. I challenge you. Why? We have only one life and it will soon pass. Only what is done for Christ will last. You need to live on this earth looking towards eternity. Please live for eternity. Give your life to Jesus and live for Him. May the Lord bless you and help you.